Internship, it's a very exciting word. Why? Because it gives you perspective, develop perseverance, endurance, and confidence in you. You will be able to contribute post your placement in the organization from the day one onwards. While being a student, your university or educational institute must be having a norm that you can do internship during summer and winters. However, I would say do not limit yourself. Do multiple internships. Do internship during fall, spring, and weekend internship. Whenever you have some break, long break, then also do internship. Take a lot of industry project, and with the help of the faculty, contribute in those projects so that you will be able to develop your understanding about the business model of that organization and would be able to contribute from the day one while being that part of that specific organization. So therefore, internships are the stepping stone and the gateway for the placement, and not only placement, probably you want to get into your own business or want to get into consulting mode, want to be into the retainership business. So internship are one such platform which gives you that kind of perspective and confidence in you so that you will be able to pursue into the dream career of yours. Good luck.